another scorcher today, and just like yesterday, we did have a few isolated showers and thunderstorms out there. Most of us missed out on the rain, but the few places that did see rain cooled down a little bit. And right now we've got heavy rain across northern parts of Horry County. A lot of lightning with this, but some much needed rain and a temporary break from the heat. It's not going to cool us down for good. If you're heading out there tonight, expect temperatures in the 90s, low 90s at the beaches, upper 90s inland areas. It's going to be another hot evening out there in Florence. 97 degrees, hot and humid, and temperatures will likely stay in the 90s until about 10 o'clock or so, until we finally cool down into the 80s. It's another hot night. Hot weekend as well. Temperatures staying in the triple digits. Heat index values above 100 degrees both tomorrow and on Sunday. And just like the last couple of days, we'll see those stray afternoon thunderstorms. Don't count on the rain, but a few of us will get lucky with a little bit of relief in the afternoon, but most of us are going to stay dry. Tropics are quiet right now, watching a tropical wave right now just moving into the Leeward Islands. This is going to be moving westward. It could develop as it gets closer to the United States, but right now it looks like chances are low, so the tropics are pretty quiet. Temperatures outside right now, it is brutal. Temperatures above 100 degrees. It's 104 in Bennettsville right now. You can see the areas where we've seen a little bit of rain, and then there's the sea breeze keeping it a little cooler along the coast, but it's still pretty humid outside, so heat index values most places are above 100. Whiteville and Conway with the rain nearby, a little bit cooler, but it rained earlier in Lumberton, and that heat index is already back up to 109, so the relief doesn't last very long. Satellite picture showing the few scattered showers and thunderstorms. More rain down to our south, but it is likely going to stay to our south. We're not going to see any good rain chances for the next couple of days. So our forecast for tonight, mainly clear skies tonight. Tomorrow's going to be another hot one with sunshine, a few clouds in the afternoon, and a few isolated showers and storms. Not a good chance for rain for tomorrow. And same thing on Sunday. It's going to stay hot, and that chance for rain is going to stay low. So our forecast for tonight, mainly clear skies. Temperatures will be in the 70s to around 80 degrees. It will be warm and muggy overnight tonight. Tomorrow, just like today, a mixture of clouds and sunshine. Temperatures in the triple digits, mid 90s at the beaches. Heat index values 110 or higher, and that chance for an isolated shower or thunderstorm during the afternoon hours. But you can't count on the rain this weekend. Many places will stay dry. At the beaches for tomorrow, it's going to be rather windy. That southwest wind about 15 to 25 miles per hour, and waves running 2 to 4 feet. 7-day forecast shows the heat continuing for the weekend, both Saturday and Sunday. Rain chances will go up on Monday into Tuesday, and that's going to be about it as far as relief. That'll keep temperatures a little bit cooler for the first half of next week, but we're going to dry out again starting on Thursday and Friday, and we could be talking about another heat wave starting at the end of next week.
It's not stopping and then starting again, so that's the way it goes.
Unfortunately, the heat's here to stay for a while.
We have a special guest with us in the studio, don't
we? Do.
We
have a birthday girl
right
over there.
She's going to walk out real quick out here. You have to do it quickly. Really?
Come on over. Bree Alford, she's from Mullins.
And she just turned 3
years old today.
And Frank is her favorite.
Come on up.
Weather guy, meteorologist, and they are from Mullins, and
look,
we
right
don't
there.
Normally do this, but since she's 3 and she's your favorite, you gotta. So say hello.
Happy
say
birthday.
It's hot, and it's my birthday, and I get to be with Frank.
Lots of fun.
All right.
And she can help us with this next story, too.
Okay, well, let's get going.
All right.
We're going to talk about News 13's morning anchor Erica Hayes. She took you on a tour all week of different kinds of jobs in her Day in the Life series, and unfortunately, today's the last day.
Yeah, tonight ends on a high note, literally, with a Day in the Life of a Dolly Parton tribute artist.